Journey to the Moon, Chandrayaan 3. Once upon a time, in a country called India, a remarkable journey to the moon was set in motion. The year was 2022, and the Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, had just announced its ambitious project, Chandrayaan 3. After the success of Chandrayaan 2, which included an orbiter and a lander, but unfortunately lost communication with the lander during the final stages, ISRO was determined to achieve a successful lunar landing. Chapter 1. Inception and Planning. The idea for Chandrayaan 3 was born out of the lessons learned from Chandrayaan 2. ISRO scientists meticulously analyzed the failures and successes, working tirelessly to create a robust plan. Chandrayaan 3 was envisioned to consist of just two components, a lander and a rover. The orbiter from Chandrayaan 2 would continue its mission independently, while the new lander and rover would attempt the daring touchdown. Chapter 2. Building Dreams. ISRO's scientists and engineers began the challenging task of designing and building the lander and rover. Countless simulations, tests, and improvements were made to ensure that the mistakes of the past were not repeated. The team was committed to creating a reliable and fault-tolerant system. Chapter 3. Testing times years went by as the lander and rover took shape. Rigorous testing was conducted in specialized facilities to simulate the harsh lunar environment. The lander's communication systems, propulsion, and navigation were scrutinized to perfection. The rover, equipped with scientific instruments, underwent its own set of trials. Chapter 4. Countdown to Launch. Finally, in 2023, after meticulous planning and tireless efforts, Chandrayaan 3 was ready for its journey. The rocket stood tall on the launch pad, carrying the hopes and aspirations of a nation. The launch was successful, and the spacecraft embarked on its voyage to the moon. Chapter 5. Lunar Approach. After a journey of several days, Chandrayaan 3 entered the moon's orbit. The final descent preparations began. The ISRO team analyzed the landing site meticulously, selecting a smooth area near the moon's south pole. Chapter 6. The descent. With bated breath, the ISRO control room monitored the lander's descent. The tension was palpable as the lander's engines fired, guiding it toward the lunar surface. Inch by inch, the spacecraft approached its destination.
Chapter 7. A Perfect Touchdown. Then, a moment of jubilation swept through the control room. The lander had successfully touched down on the moon's surface. Cheers, hugs, and tears of joy filled the room. The rover was now ready to roll out and begin its scientific exploration. Chapter 8. Scientific Discoveries. Over the next weeks and months, the rover conducted a variety of experiments. It studied the moon's soil composition, searched for water ice in the permanently shadowed craters, and analyzed the lunar surface for traces of minerals. The data it sent back to Earth was invaluable in advancing our understanding of the moon's geology and its history. Chapter 9. A Triumphant Return. Chandrayaan 3's mission continued successfully. The rover, guided by ISRO's scientists, roamed the lunar surface, sending back stunning images and invaluable data. As its mission drew to a close, the rover began its journey back to the lander. Chapter 10. Legacy and Inspiration. Chandrayaan 3's triumphant success was not just a scientific achievement, but also a testament to human perseverance and innovation. The mission inspired generations, igniting a passion for space exploration and science. It showcased India's capabilities on the global stage and further solidified ISRO's reputation as a world-class space agency. And so, the story of Chandrayaan 3 came to an end, but its legacy lived on. It demonstrated that failure is not the end, but a stepping stone to success. As new missions were planned and executed, humanity's journey into the cosmos continued, fueled by the spirit of exploration and the quest for knowledge.